And he rose and took the child and his mother by night and departed to Egypt.